All right, shoulders. Here we go, boys and girls. Got my shoulder pressed up, pressed in. Elbows going forward. You see the elbows going forward? Just using the front press. Come on. Step back, keep yourself smooth. There you go, there you go. Keep looking. Hips back. Don't swing. Don't do anything like that. Just all front delts.
Two. Nice, buddy. Three. Let's go. Four. Five. Come on, Chica. There you go, man. There you go, kid. Come on. Come on. Push it through. Push it through. Nice. Finishing up there.
Is that okay? Is that okay? It was a good set, right? You're okay with that? All right.
Oh, yeah. We're at the Mecca. Bright and early in the morning, everybody lifting. Here we go. Next up, front raise. Come on, buddy. Come on. Don't swing it. Yep. Yep. Keep it going, buddy. Nice. Yep. Chica's an MMA fighter. Mercenary. This guy's a freak. Bad man. Whoa.
What's up, Spiker?
So, Mike.
By the end of the first week, you should be using the same weight. Same weight as I'm using, all right? Get to it.
Okay, rolling.
Nice.
Upright press outs. So you can see him pulling them up like an upright, pushing it out, pulling it back in, all the way back down. Up, out, down. Hitting 10, doing 4 sets of 10 right now. My boy Tika's gonna show us some more. Tika. Here we go. He's choosing his weight.
See the form? Starting the waist. Coming up. There you go. Come on, Chica. Shoulders already burning right now. There we go. Upright, push out, back down. Now he does these so easy because he's a fighter. Punching all day long. Some explosion, baby. Easy enough, right? Easy enough.
Burning.
So burning. Yeah. Rolling.
Oh, nice.
Nice. All right, we're going up now. We're going up. Here we go. All right, so you're wondering what he's doing now. Little side lateral. Now what we're doing here, though, is I'm holding the two dumbbells. Not leaning the other hand against the bench, trying to do one at a time. Good form, man. Put in that shoulder. Put in the shoulder. 15 reps. Nice job, Kika. Come on, man. Come on. Come on. Nice. Nice. See, just so you guys know, I'm this much taller than Tika. Just so you know. I'm like 7 feet, he's 4 feet. I don't know if you can tell that or not. Nice. Come on, buddy. Come on, Tika. Nice. Nice. Yeah. Whoa. Where's the gym mascot? What's up, kid? Is that all right? No. No. Doesn't look like it was good. All right. My bad. My bad. All right. Here's your close that you've been waiting for, huh?
Yeah.
Woo! Let's do this. Let's go up a bit, though.
Why not?
Why not? Shoulders are just pumped right now. I take off the shirt, but that's just not my style.
Coach, show these kids what's up.
Crazy burn. Did the power to begin with? We're burning it now.
Look, he's just gonna keep filming because he knows it's his set. You know that? That's what I'm saying.
Get out there. What's your problem? God. He's gonna strike some poses. This guy doesn't even sleep. He sleeps like 7 minutes a night. Come on, Tia. Gold Gym, Mecca, and Tika. When you come to Gold, just go, where's Tika? Come on, buddy. There you go. There you go. Good job, man. Good job. Let's go, let's go. Hey, boy. Nice, man. Nice, Deacon.
That's good. Let's go?
Yep.
All right, Deacon.
Going on here? Why am I not here? Or Arnold presses? Take them out to the side, keep the dumbbells straight ahead. I'm just gonna work a different head. We're doing something different. And what we're doing here is now that we burnt out the shoulders, we're going something heavy at the end of the workout. See how strong you are after you pump them, destroy them, drop your load on the presses at the beginning, some more presses, all right? Stay with it. Little tweet. Were you just shooting them? Oh, yeah. Let me see. I see how you think. And they drop the weights in your gym though. Finish up with a little shoulders here. Rear delts. Come here. Take a look at this. Nice little simple rear delt exercise. Everybody has them in the gym. If you don't, use some dumbbells. Lay over the bench. Here we go. Well, that was Tika going. Now I'll show you the proper form, alright? You don't mind, do you, right? Show you something called the pulse. Same thing, double the reps. Time. Just a small movement. Pulling it in, squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. Let's try it. You're going to like this. But double the reps. So if I did 10 before that, now I'm doing 20. All right?